In a summer season, when softer was the sun, he shook me into shrewders, as he a shape were. Inhabiter, as an hermiter, unholy of workers, went a weeder in this world, wondrous to hear. Ac on a mai morwenga, a malvan a hilles, me befell a fairly, a fiery me thuta. He was wary of wandered, and went a mare to resta, under a brood bank be a buonis cedar. And as he lay in Lernada and locket on the waterers, he slumbered into a sleeping, it swayed so murrya. Thanagan mertu merton, a mare they lost swevena, that he was in a wilderness, wist he never aware. As he beheld into the est, and he to the sun, he see a tor on a toft, treelik he marked. A deep dala benetha, a donjon therein, with deeper ditches and deeper and dreadful of sigta. A fire felled full of folk, fondy there between, of alla manner of men, the manner and the richer, worchinger and wanderinger, as the world asketh. Someone put on him to the plu, playden full selder, in settinger and sowinger, swanken full harder, and one that these wastors with gluttonier destroyeth.